I'm Allison with Plastics Make It Possible, and we're here today at the LA Auto Show.
Plastics makes pretty much everything here possible. But if you think about it, there's some really cool cutting-edge things going on with plastics, and we're here to figure out what those are.
What we're talking about is design, right? And so how do you get that design? I'm guessing can't do it without plastics.
What you're getting into is something that is sleek and aerodynamic. Plastics make it happen. Also, all of our accessories that we add on, spoilers, air dams, things like that, those are all made out of plastics as well.
Plastics are integral in bigger vehicles too. They're playing a huge part in eco-friendly public transit systems. How excited are you about the Ollie?
Very excited about the Ollie because it's the first of its kind. Thermoplastics infused with other materials for strength are what allow us to additively manufacture so rapidly and also makes our vehicles recyclable.
I'm the chief engineer for the Cadillac CT6. We have a carbon fiber hood, the carbon fiber splitter, and the wheel spats. They enable the car to stay low to the ground and actually have better traction through the corners at higher speed. And we couldn't do that except in plastic.
You know, in our planet, where we've gone 100 years from 2 billion people to 8 billion people, having vehicles that are safe, but at the same time lighter and higher miles per gallon is absolutely important. And plastics enable those vehicles.
More than ever, plastics help make the way we ride and drive safe, stylish, and more fuel efficient. Thanks for exploring plastics and cars with me at the LA Auto Show. There's much more available on our website, plasticsmakeitpossible.com.